Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back. This video I'm making using the hands-free stand that I just got. So it works really well. You know, you could move it, as I said, not a big deal. You can move it around, and it's pretty sturdy. So I'm really pleased with it, and again, it's hands-free. Now, I'm very excited because something arrived in the mail that I was hoping would be as easy as I thought it was, and it actually is. And it's, you know, for people who are terrified of wiring like I am, this is a fairly good solution, and you'd be amazed at what it is and how cheap it is. This is, a bag of what looks like a red, white, and blue, and green plastic pieces. There's 40 of these, and what they are 40 super bright finger flash lamps, which they sell for rave parties, whatever that is. When you're 50 years old, you don't know what a rave party is, but there are these little finger lights. Okay, I paid, I think I got them off of Amazon for maybe $7 plus shipping, and probably like $3.99 shipping or whatever that was. And it's 40 of them, and they bring a little rubber band, okay, so that you could put them on your finger, right? So I'm immediately thinking, they come with a little clip rubber band. This is perfect because I can put a clothespin on here. Okay, let me reach over. Maybe it'll work, maybe it won't work. But, you know, set up a little clothespin. Of course, these are reversed. So, guess what? There it is. And you can clip it. Okay, now let's see if it'll work. Oh, there it is. Whoa-ho-ho. Oh, bring on the rave. Bring on the rave. So, they have three little batteries that I believe if you break this open, you could probably replace. I haven't tried it. I know that the this comes off. So there's got to be a way of taking these apart so that you can change the batteries. Okay. And but it's just, you know, they're absolutely wonderful. And the reason why I had left the top off on the burlesque theater was because I knew that I would want to clip something on there, you know, and use little lights like that. I had seen these lights before. They just never registered, you know, and I just didn't know that you can get that many for so cheap. Of course, they'll probably, you know, burn out, or the batteries will need to be replaced, but that's not a big deal, you know. At least for a few rounds of photos, they're going to come in very handy. So I'm very happy with this find. And as I said, I think you could take them apart and, you know, and basically use the wires that come with it, and maybe do something else, you know. I'm pleased, totally pleased with these. And let's see, this is the red. Look at that, red, green. Okay, well, come on, green. There we go, red, green. Whoa, ho, ho, and blue. There we go. Yeah, bring on the party. Yes, party, party. Woo, woo, woo. Anyway, you get the idea, and you can't beat it. So these will, you know, come in very handy, as you will see soon enough. I just wanted to show you that, and that's it. That's all I got for today. That's a little laboratory update in terms of what's going on. There'll be others coming up. So please do stay tuned in. We will be working through the next few weeks until we're done with this, the theater and the 49 Merck Burlesque. Which I, I am not going to show you it yet, but I'm working on the engine, which is the last thing. The interior is already in there. The beauty of that, the 49 Mercury, is, as a kid, is that just it fits like a glove. I love it. It all comes together so nice. So I'll keep building them. Anyway, stay tuned in and there'll be more coming up. So have fun and comment, subscribe, rate, rant. Long live Cyrene. Do your thing. All right. Later.